Project Likutei Sichos, Parshas Va'eschanan, Sicha Aleph.
There was once a running competition for special needs children. The contestants lined up in a row. The judge called out, 1, 2, 3, go! The children began running quickly. One child fell suddenly. Although the finish line was just around the bend, they all ran back to help their friend. They didn't care about being winners. They cared about being givers. They held each other's hands and together they did run. They crossed the finish line as one. In Parshas Va'eschanan, we were given the mitzvah to teach Torah to our children. This mitzvah is as important as can be. It is listed before the mitzvah given to adults to study, to teach us that humble like a child, we must stay in order to learn Torah in the proper way. Our goal isn't to be smarter than the rest and get a trophy. We learn so that connected to Hashem, we can be. If someone is your enemy because they have a different opinion, and the judge says that your explanation does win, and you feel happy that the other person did fall, then you aren't on the right track at all. Learning Torah isn't a race. It's not about winning first place. With humility, we discover together that Hashem and His Torah are one forever.
This video was made by Nassim, Shana, and Leah Kuari.